Western New York's first news station, here is News 4 Update.